breeds a gentleman Irish mighty aunt. In a beautiful brogue, both rich and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a haunt. But Tim, that sort of a tippling way, with a love of the liquor bore, Tim was born. And to help him on his way, he trained and up for the great third of Ringbourne.
A whack for the man, a nasty rucker, the morning father.
One morning Tim was rather full, his head felt heavy and it made him shake. Well, he fell from the ladder and broke his skull, and they carried him home, his corpse to wait. They rolled him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out on the bed. A bottle of whiskey at his feet, and a gallon of porter at his head.
The wife of the man, I'm tasting a carter.
Finnegan called for lunch.
Lunch!
Well, first they brought in tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco, and whiskey punch.
Punch!
Then Biddy O'Brien began to cry. Such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Oh, Tim, there ain't the line to die. You shut your eyes and rest in O'Connor took up the cry. Oh, Biddy, she says, you're wrong, I'm sure. Well, Biddy, the neighbor of Milton, the god that sent her sprawling on the floor. Well, then the war did soon engage. It was a woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, and a row and a ruckus soon began.
Go back to the town, I'll be safe right now.
Flew at him. It missed and landed on the bed, and the liquor scattered over Tim. Well, Tim revives, see how he rises. Tim Finnegan rising from the bed.